Hey yo, Mikey, welcome to a new reaction video, guys, and today I have the pleasure to once again welcome you to a new teaser reaction for one of Heike's upcoming, not comebacks, but one of their next iterations in their Heike Note series, in which they just pump out amazing music for all of us to enjoy, which is beautiful. And the next song in this iteration is going to be Deeper. And the teaser for the live clip just dropped. So with further ado, let's jump right into it. Let's check out how Deeper is going to sound and feel like in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay. So, the name already suggested it, but it looks like it's going to be one for the emotions again. Oh, nice. After thinking about you. Thank you, Zoe. Everybody say thank you, Zoe. Okay. There's a lot of movement here in this live clip. Do you see this? In thinking about you, we had them all sitting there the whole time in this living room setting. But here? It looks like they scaled up a bit. Oh, look. Hey, Yel's blonde hair. Never change. Hey. Seriously, Yelts, blonde hair and Whistle's red hair, this is something that can never, ever, ever change. They found it. And beautiful in white, all of them. Just so here, the super when you look at how the dresses kind of progress, you like here the super like elegant style of Yell, and here this it's almost like wings that Rina has on her arms here. And all different kinds of white, by the way. Do you see this? Probably doesn't mean something, but I like to speculate. Hey, every time when Rina moves her arms, it must be so annoying with those big puff things. I mean, Whistles already would annoy the shit out of me, but Rina is like Whistles times 1,000. It's really interesting that they're sticking with this more, yes, sentimental side for those Heike Note songs. I'm all here for it. I'm a sucker for ballads. Even though this one sounds a bit more upbeat compared to Thinking About You. Maybe we'll have like a progression now with every Heike Note, we're getting a bit more upbeat. And at one point we'll have like hardcore EDM. Like a Dreamcatcher Silent Night, you know? It's not down for this tomorrow, right? Yes, tomorrow. The instrumental alone sounds so damn good. And this little vocal part of Zoe. Hey. Rina here. She looks a bit pissed. Don't tell me otherwise. I don't know why, but she looks pissed right now. Or annoyed. It could be too. Like, look at her eyes. Like, that's the stare of someone like, Are we done finally? Maybe it was an exhausting day. Could be. Or superb acting, one of those two. Wait. No, probably. Like, I just, for a second, I thought that Zoe's mic was the only one with like a cable, but probably the other ones have two, but you don't see them due to the black background. Hey, but seriously. This entire atmosphere here, in a way, does not suit the instrumental that we hear, because the instrumental feels a bit more lively than what we see here. I mean, there's of course only one shot, but do you know what I mean? This here has almost an, I would say, a kind of an intimidating vibe to it, and the song not at all, at least until now from the stuff that we can hear. And also not what Zoe is singing right now. The way she's singing doesn't sound like everything here looks like, especially like here, look at Yell. Like she's about to charge at us because we fucked up. I don't know what we did, but we majorly fucked up. Rina just looks disappointed. Whistle's not sure yet. And Zoe just, she tries to find it in her to forgive us. Look at that face. But yell, she's out for blood. Deeper. This, by the way, this part here with Yell in this theater, I would guess, reminds me a lot, maybe it's even the same theater, of Fromis 9. No? Of We Now? Maybe it's even... Could it be? Maybe. Nah, but they're always, like, only three seats next to each other, right? From his MV, that wasn't the case. Hey, this looks so sick. With this blue, white, black, background. The black round. Oh, this instrumental is getting me so pumped. This is such a nice sound. How it's slowly fading out. This is maybe the end of the song, what you hear there. It could be. Actually. And Rina. Rina's the only member that we never see singing, by the way. In the teaser here. Not once. Is she like really moving her lips? Here, whistle singing. Rina isn't. Zoe singing. Yell is singing. Yell is singing. Zoe, whistle singing. Not Rina though. Interesting. I mean, it doesn't mean shit, obviously. She will sing, but you know what I mean. You know me. I'm just sitting here trying to state obvious things just to, like, have an excuse to rewatch this more times. That's the entire concept of my channel, honestly. Zoe is in full angel mode in her style there. And the way she's singing and her facial expressions. So it looks like in the MV we will have like solo shots also of the members. We have some ambient shots, I would call them. Like the shot where Yel, for example, is sitting there alone in the seats for the audience here. Yuisa so walking down. There's definitely more like, I don't want to say like effort, that they're more going on, basically, in this MV compared to Thinking About You. Because effort sounds like something negative. It's, like they didn't put effort into Thinking About You. That's not what I mean. Because the MV for Thinking About You was perfect for the song. It was so calm. And like you had entire time had to focus on the important things, like the four of them and their insane harmonization. And since we're going a bit more upbeat here, it makes sense to also pick up a bit of pace in a way in the music video or live clip, how they're calling it here. Oh, I'm so down for this, dude. This sounds so good. I feel like we're in for a big ass treat, guys. Heike is the gift that, like, they just keep on giving. And I am a ballad sucker. So good. And maybe for like the actual comebacks, they're saving the more happy songs. By the way, I just realized something. Wait, we'll wait for this next round. Something that I take kind of as a nod towards me. As their biggest fan, here I said it. I'm ready to fight you! Here, look at this. With black, red, and basically golden. So it's basically, it's a German flag that we have here. Okay, German flag would be like from top to bottom, black, red, gold, but it's close enough. Hey, they all look so damn good. Jesus. And they all have really different hair colors. Blonde, gold, red, black, and brown. Gorgeous Heike. Okay, so watch it like two more times. Hey, with the screen in the background, those shots ethereal. PM KST. It's like 7 hours. No, I think 8 hours away from me, so 10. Okay. Right when I'm at work. Of course. Always. Oh. That's always the worst. I have to go through half of the freaking work day with the knowledge in my head that this already dropped. Okay, last time. Hey, such a good teaser. Guys, trust and listen to Heike. They will not disappoint you. Never, never, ever. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, guys, that was it. That was my reaction to Heike's Deeper live clip / MV teaser. I am completely hooked. I love everything that I heard here. This is exactly the shit I love. Like, Ballads is so straight hard up my alley. And After Thinking About You, which is here, I'm so curious whether Deeper will be able to like surpass even that or be like equally good. Or I mean, based on what I heard here, it's going to be exactly my thing, an amazing song. Like, a lot needs to happen that this goes downhill in any way. I don't believe that is going to happen, so I'm so looking forward to it, guys. Please let me know your opinions about it in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like and chat with whoever else might be interested in watching this. And of course, subscribe to make sure you don't miss me checking out much more content of Heike. Guys, thank you so much for your attention, and see you next time to the next video, where it's going to be probably my reaction to the actual MV of Heike, Steeper. Bye!